YouTube, me again, coming back with two more videos. First one, I gotta say, all y'all that believe in a different God, please understand one thing. You're all gonna get judged by the same God. Oh yeah. So all this stuff about, oh, my God is higher or better or more power. Look, no disrespect to what you believe. If it's bringing you peace and it's making you better, then, you know, more power to you for it. No disrespect to you what you believe. I'm just saying all this disrespect to other people's belief is sad, it's childish, and it's pitiful. You have your way of seeing something. Other people have theirs. Everybody has a way of life that you don't agree with. If it's peaceful and it's making them a better person, leave it alone. Because in the end, God's going to be the deciding factor of the right beliefs, the right this, the wrong that. He'll tell you who's right and who's wrong at the end. Everyone on earth trying to find their own path to the truth. So let people be. Like, I understand you don't think that certain beliefs are right or cool, but you're not in that person's head. You have never walked that person's path of life. You don't know what it took for a certain person to get to where they are. You don't know why a person is stuck on a certain belief. You don't know why a person believes in a certain thing a certain way. You don't know what led them there, so leave it. Just leave it alone. I understand if you don't agree with it, but it's not your life, so you can't do much about it. Everyone believes in a certain thing a certain way. Everyone sees a certain thing a certain way for a reason. Their lifestyle and the things they had to go through is what brought them to that point, so let them be. And the second thing, Jesus never went to church. All the time he was on this earth, he was outside. He taught to those in the least of these positions. Jesus never was in a building. He was in the field, he was in the dirt, he was in the mud, he was in the rain. He never was in a building. He was on the fields, he was on a mountain, near water, near lakes, near rivers, all that kind of stuff. Jesus never went to church. Jesus never wore a suit. He never tithed any of that. So ask yourself this question, since you're supposed to be like Jesus. Why do you go to church if Jesus never went to church? Why are you reading a Bible that Jesus never read or wrote? Why are you wearing these fancy suits and stuff if Jesus never wore them? Why are you standing in this behind a pulpit Jesus didn't even use? But, like, you got four walls protecting you from the outside. Jesus didn't run from the outside. Jesus did his ministry for 33 years outside. So you claim you're like Jesus. So answer yourself them questions. Like I said, why? Oh yeah, and Jesus never hated people because of their lifestyles. He wasn't fond or cool with everything, but he never hated no one or degraded no one because of a lifestyle. All that you see down on this earth is what you call human nature. It ain't cool, it ain't right, but that's what it is. Human nature. That's what it is. So, yeah. I don't know.